While digital media was abuzz with reports of Ranbir Kapoor announcing that he will tie the knot with longtime girlfriend Katrina Kaif in 2016, here comes a new development. According to a report on pinkvilla.com, the Bombay Velvet actor claims that he was misquoted in reports and says that he never confirmed about a 2016 wedding with Katrina. The actor apparently cleared the air by rubbishing of all rumors about his wedding speculations, the report further stated.